Let's say we have a contact link in our top navigation on our homepage. We only need to press the Tab key 4 times to get to it. Let's jump to another page. Huh, it's gone. Now we have to press the Tab key a bunch of times to get to that same help link. This inconsistency is a bad user experience. And that's what consistent help, one of the new guidelines in WCAG 2.2, is all about. If you provide help on your website, you need to make sure that the place where users go to get it is consistent. Don't make users who need help hunt for it in a different place on every page. If you have live chat in the bottom right corner of your website, it should be there on every page. It doesn't need to be complicated. Just keep your help, and the rest of your site for that matter, consistent. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.